All right, everyone. Any last minute questions before we dive into practicing a sexual history?
No
questions from me here.
We're clear.
Yes, we are clear.
On what we're doing.
Absolutely.
No repeats the last time?
I am a professional.
Okay, let's get started.
Impossible.
You know, before I came to medical school, I too was a timely actor.
How interesting. I guess it'll be just like old times.
We'll see.
Okay. Would you like to go first?
I can
go first.
It was my entrance.
It was your entrance?
Yes.
You didn't say your name, you didn't say the patient's name, you didn't even knock or say hello.
I was going to get there when the moment was right.
And why wasn't the moment right?
I can't just say something if I don't feel it.
And why couldn't you feel it? Why did you burst into the room?
I was coming from a trauma. I was just performing compressions on a 40-year-old for the past 30 minutes.
Okay. Yeah, okay. No, it's fine. Let's just start over.
Should I not keep the drama?
Yeah. You know what? Fine. Keep the drama. You've had some time to cool down. You've had a drink of water. And you're just coming in to see your next regularly scheduled patient.
Okay?
That's fine.
Hello. My name is Casey Bishop, and I'm a first-year medical student working with your physician today. And you are Jessie Bella.
Yes, that's me.
Excellent. It is wonderful. Why don't you tell me a little bit about what brings you in today?
Well, for the past couple days, I've noticed some burning when I go to the bathroom, so I thought I should come in.
Mm-hmm. I see. And... Stronger and don't take this wrong, because I think you're doing wonderful work, truly remarkable, transcendent, but the presentation of your problem felt a little flat to me. I don't want you to show me everything that's going on. I want those things to live inside of you, permanently. When you say the line, when you say the words, burning when I go to the, and look at the language there, burning. I'm sorry, that must be so...